The thyroid is abnormal and has numerous hypoechoic areas. The latter have sharp, puzzle-like borders and correspond to more active foci of thyroiditis and not to true nodules. The echogenicity index in the left lobe is higher, it is around 60%. Note the pronounced fibrotic changes.